Earlier this year, retired Twin Cities businessman turned novelist Larry Schneiderman revealed that he has been living with Parkinson's disease. He's among the 20 to 30,000 estimated Minnesotans living with the neurodegenerative disease for which there is no cure. And today we're delighted to welcome Larry here to talk about his personal story and a new novel, What We Sweep Under the Carpet.
That's close. Yeah,
well, nobody knows what we sweep under the carpet. Welcome. It's great to have you here. Thanks, and good to meet you in person
as
well.
To be here.
What do you want people to know about Parkinson's?
Well, I would say the main thing is that there isn't just one type of Parkinson's. Most people look for the tremor. That's kind of the classic symptom. I've had Parkinson's disease for like 9 years, and I normally don't have any tremor. I have some left arm issues and some things like that. But you can't necessarily tell somebody has Parkinson's.
You retired just this year after a long career in the furniture business. Your son now runs that.
Right.
And you embarked on a new career as a novelist. Tell us what brought you to writing.
Well, I always loved writing. And my mother had always really pushed us into English skills. She always said English is the most important course because we all have to communicate. And so I tried my hand at it 4 years ago with Call of the Couch, which is the story of our company, basically. A lot of good stories about my dad. And then I wanted to write a novel. I just felt that would be a fun thing to do. And along the way, kind of the Parkinson interest, along with writing the novel interest, kind of came together because there really aren't any books out there where a person with Parkinson's is living at least a somewhat normal life.
Well, take our viewers inside Nobody Knows.
It's about a family that, from the Iron Range, working class family, and the man becomes very successful, but along the way he kind of nibbles a little bit on the ethics and goes down the road, he embezzles some money, he cheats on people that love him. And he is kind of in a slide, but there's a road to redemption. The Parkinson's is part of it because it's one of his challenges that he finds redemption difficult. But the whole time is kind of a apologetic monologue type book where we know what Jake is saying, and that's where we talk about what he sweeps under the carpet with his rationalizations.
Mm. Do you, as many writers do, outline prior to sitting down and pulling the story together? Are you somebody who's inspired by what you have written and that takes you to the next?
You know, I had no trouble with writer's block at all. I love to write. My problem is to stop writing. I had 500 pages and, this isn't the Prince of Peace, you know? But I had a rough idea what I wanted. I wanted to kind of portray the Iron Range experience, and I wanted to show, this person that is successful, mm-hmm. and then I wanted to eventually have him see some redemption.
Well, we congratulate you. You light up when you're talking about it, so clearly you've hit on a wonderful second, third act here with this. Larry, great to have you here and meet you, and happy holidays to you.
Well, nothing but my pleasure. Really.
It's really a pleasure for us. Yeah. Once again, the book is called Nobody Knows. It is sold at Barnes & Noble, as well as Amazon and other booksellers. Rena?
All right.